Well, many of us have loved ones who want to remain independent in their homes. And as you get older, there are certain challenges that occur. But a solution may not be as complicated as you think.
Not at all. That's where our good friend Paul Schumacher from Schumacher Homes comes in. On Saturday and Sunday mornings, we'll answer your questions and give you great ideas in a new segment called Home Builder Spotlight. Now today, we focus on a few simple yet effective changes that are available to not only make your quality of life better, but also to put your mind at ease.
Hi, I'm Paul Schumacher with Schumacher Homes, and welcome to the Home Builder Spotlight. Today, we're going to talk about two of the biggest trends in home building that I think you'll want to give serious consideration to when designing your new home. Part of the beauty of building custom is that you can take your future self into consideration. 3-foot doorways provide the room you might need for wheelchair accessibility. Higher electrical outlets make for an easier reach when plugging in vacuums and other necessities. Lower rocker-style light switches can be turned on or off with an open palm, so there's no need for grasping a switch. Something else you can do is raise your vanities and countertops to minimize bending. And installing lever-style door handles eliminates the need to grasp a knob. And last but not least, you can select a plan that contains a first-story master suite, eliminating the need for climbing stairs. Adding a second master bedroom is a popular option. As you can see here, I'm just leaving the bedroom and walking into the sitting area, complete with a kitchenette. And what this does, it allows the whole family to live separately, but together. Another option is a casita, which is an addition that houses a spacious great room, ample kitchen area, laundry room and bedroom, complete with full bath and walk-in closet. This addition can be connected straight onto the house or by a breezeway. Most of these features are barely recognizable in the grand scheme of your home, but will pay off huge when you or your spouse need them. So you can see we've covered a lot of ground here today, but the good news is you have a lot of flexibility in the design of your home to provide for your family for the long run. And even better than that, by addressing this now today, you can do it at a fraction of the price of remodeling your current existing home. I'm Paul Schumacher with Schumacher Homes.
For more information about today's segment, go to fox8.com. Just click on Scene on TV.